Did I miss a good jump? How many more fish in there, Matt? At least one? I know there's two of them right here.
Not sure.
Okay.
I think one of them moved. If this one was further back.
You know, it's only 9:45 and this is our eighth fish on today. You know that? We've only been here for about 2 hours. There you go. Just keep his head up. Lift that rod straight up if you can. Reel while you walk. There you go. Oh, hold to the right, to the right. Perfect, perfect. You got him. That's a nice little fish there, Maddie. Hey, he's working you, isn't he? Huh?
The reel's clicking.
Clicking?
Yeah.
You better hold to the right, dude. You're underneath that tree. No, no, no. Lay your rod tip down to the right. All the way on the water. All the way onto the water and pull. Keep going, keep going. You'll get him right out of there. There you go. He came out. Good job. If you wouldn't have done that, I got a feeling you might have lost this guy.
Got a couple of bones on your reel, but now it's fine.
Might have had a piece of sand in it. Yeah. See what you can do with this sucker now, Maddie. Hey, Matt, back up here. And then try to pull him up into the squat right here. Or do you want to go down and hit that calm spot below the brush?
Yeah.
Okay. Indy, no. Oh, whoa, watch out for your rod, dude. You're gonna bust it on me. Pull some line out, pull some line out. Where's the dog? Where's the fish? There's the fish. Gone.